my cold remedy continued. I've got garlic on my neck. Here's the purple coneflower or echinacea leaves. And I'm going to grind those up too. They won't be quite as potent, but I'll make tea out of that as well. Stuck up there. I probably should have cut it up. So now I'm just going to heat this up and I'll have myself a little tonic. And I'm doing that to just kind of get everything actuated by the heat.